Hello people, welcome back to my channel. The Meetup channel. Today, what? Today we're gonna be playing, what are we gonna be playing? We got Island Trabs, Field Trip Z, or Arsenal. Island Trabs! I've been trying to grind the sea glass stuff so that we can be able to go down and meet the, what do you call it? The Ocean Trader? Ocean Trader, is that his name? Yeah, the Ocean Trader. Because then he can give us cool stuff. But yeah, I also got a tree on my head. Yee! Okay. That totem is getting it right now. Hold up, is that him on top of the totem? He's 120.
Boy, if you don't get...
I don't feel comfortable, killing that thing anymore. Because he's probably gonna... You know, whatever. As you can see, I made almost a full set of sea glass stuff. What are you gonna do? I swear, bro, you're gonna kill me. That's why we are out of here. On my raft, scooting in Island Trabs. Being really cool. No friends, no family. Yee-yee! So I know the spawns, but we're kind of far away from them, so we're gonna have to go towards them. Well, no, don't hit the rock! Okay, maneuver. Oh, this is like a course. Okay, now we're gonna go through here. Okay, no, psych, you die, we gotta go through here. Yes, no. Oh, the skill. Skills, okay. It's around here. Oh wait, no, we still gotta go over there. My bad. I don't want a totem like that. So beautiful. So graceful. So amazingly amazing. I'll stop talking about it. Stop talking about a piece of wood real quick. So I think our goal for today is to get a bunch of sea glass. So we can make the sea glass boots. I mean, I don't know the exact route of the Ocean Trader, but I will know. All right, we are here at the spawn points area. Oh my gosh, you just ran straight into the freaking shark. Hey, shark. Oh, I didn't do anything. Hi. What's up? What's up, Slimy Jet? What's up? What are you afraid? You scared of getting a frostbite? Your little toe's gonna come off? Your little hairy toe's gonna come off? I won't give it to you. Okay. I don't see any sea glass right now. But, let's see how much O2 we have when we go underwater. 92.5. Noise. Maybe once we get the boots, we might get like 100 or something? I have no idea. No, let's just go mining. Mining's cool. Like me. I do have a clue scroll. And I think it does hint... It says in the land of the apes, this is okay, well, that's wrong. We need bananas. You know, I'm actually kind of low on hunger, so maybe we can just go to the banana place. Two bananas. Get that potassium power. Thick neck. What's this guy doing? Welcome to the latest Assassin's Pirate game. Here we have boat raiding. Yeah! Oh crap! More like bumper cars, boat racing! Ah. Bumper cart! Ooh, damage! You know, whatever. Lucky man. I will see you later, peasant man. Oh, you little! Thank you. Love you. Bye-bye. Bananas. Eat banana. Eat. No, eat. No. There you go. Yeah. Color's blue. Get hairy thing. All right. Let's do it. Back to the cave. The cave that's like 50 miles away. Boat raiding. Oh, he's back. Oh, he is so dead.
Sorry, matey! No!
Turn it around. No, he's getting away! A cannon! Arr, matey! Yeah. Ooh, I just ate his flesh. That was awesome! Oh, he wants them too. Oh, he is. Oh my. No, just close range because there's no. Oh yeah! Just death. Pirate. I raid. Oh, no. He ain't getting away. What? Nice raft. There we go. No. Base Raider. Oh, he's coming back. Oh, he wants some. Bad decision. I'm going back. The fish is fired. Captain Happy. Captain Happy Man. Captain Happy. They built a totem here. Oh, a blue slime. How lucky we are. Oh. What happened? What are these things? Oh, wait. Wait. Something magical is going to happen here soon. It's time to start hitting it. Hello, welcome to Roblox's first mining game. First person mining game. What the heck is this slime doing here? No, you stay there, man. Stay right there. RPG game! What happened? Let's kill another. You're totally making slime armor. He got a cauldron strapped to his back. Oh, they opened it. And it closed. Can we come in there? I feel comfortable with you, going in there with that. Let's just check what's the next thing to do on our medium. Live in a field. Milk is what I make. I'm used for leather and juicy steak. Oh my gosh, it's a pig. Pigs are juicy. What the heck? Oh, we're so in. Long range sniper. He just came out of nowhere. Oh, boss fight. Oh my. No. Don't do your cranky little thing. What? Did we kill him? Was it that easy? Did we annihilate him? We annihilated Mushroom Man. Oh my gosh. That was amazing. That was so fun. We killed the Mushroom Man. Don't, please. Ooh, meat. RPG. Remains. Pick up those remains and use it as a defensive mechanism using his splattered body parts. I'm about to die. You know, I'm getting out of here. I'm out. I am out of here. It's impossible. Are we trapped in here forever? Because I'm not being trapped in here forever. Not going to be held captive. This monstrosity of a place. No! Thank you. Please help us. Look at all that. Look at that. You're so high up. Come on. Yes. Yes. Oh, freedom. Freedom. I am out. You guys have to see you. Nub. Okay, never mind. He's still going, but we are out of here. Let's go kill a cow. Where are the cows at? Where are the cows? Don't kill me. By all means necessary. Our totem is under attack. No, our totem's been destroyed. Where's the cow? Come on, guys. I need to find a cow. Yeah, okay. Now all we gotta do is find them dang cows. Here we are, this beautiful Roblox looking game, but get this, it's not Roblox. It's the new first person RPG role playing game. He's too good, never mind, we're going back. Let them be cow here. Pigs are fine. Looks like a day-changing pig. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, juicy carrots. Here, what? Okay, buddy. Thank you. I could make some really good stuff with this.
Yikes.
OMG, I need food. Like, so bad. Please, move out of the way. How many souls did we get from that guy? 5. Oh my gosh. And we got 2 Zenite from that? We got her. So, oh, you got all you. Ooh, diamond. I'll just take that. What? What are you looking at? Here, you can have my gold sword. I had an upgrade. He took it. Okay. Well, I was too late. That's fine. Cow? No. My people fierce first. My cow. My cow, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Ah! Good, great, amazing. There are 5 steps to this. Okay. What else could we do? I don't know if there's anything else we can do. Alright, yeah, I really don't think there's anything else we can do in this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you want to, subscribe if you want to, you know the drill. Or else, I will take this tree on the top of my head, poke it with this pig. That's too harsh. That's okay, okay. I hope you guys have a great day, and see ya!